Says we're streaming live. I'm waiting for this to pull up on my iPad. Here we go. So hopefully I can do this now and see some comments. So bear with me, please. This is a follow-up to the draft painting I did earlier. I had a few issues with the video to start with. It blacked out on me. I don't know what I did. Then I couldn't see the video comments, so I missed that. And maybe I don't need to stream music while I'm doing that. I don't need music. I'm not listening to it. So just follow up on the draft painting. The live video I did earlier, when I got to the part where I was removing the paper, I noticed the nostril, which would be the giraffe's left nostril, was way too light. I needed to do a little work on it. So if you watched, you got to see me correct where a transfer didn't work that well, which rarely happens with me. I've done this enough where I don't have a lot of those mistakes, but things happen to everybody, especially with this media. So there you go. The giraffe. I'm going to go ahead and probably take off some of the beeswax on the outside area of the giraffe and work on the mane. Carve away a little bit more on that. Otherwise, it's going to be done. Thank you for watching. I hope the next video it goes a little smoother. I promise I'm going to do a little more research before I do another one. And I'm probably going to do one of my bee paintings. I don't know if you watched. I think I did some of the whole process. And how I see an artist kind of stress out a little bit about how it's going to turn out. That was a good one. All right, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. Shelly with Crafty Mamas. And I think Katie was on there also watching the live feed. Thank you guys for your comments. I read them afterwards. And I went to respond to the comments. And then my live feed disappeared that I had earlier. So I thought it would save like my last one did, but it didn't. So I did something else wrong. No big deal. We'll figure it out. We'll do these more regular here coming soon. Till next time, thanks for watching again.